A process takes unusable Navy bombs and makes them like new. Crane Army Ammunition Activity works with U.S. Naval Air Systems Command to support warfighter readiness by renovating bombs. When bombs first come to Crane, they are inspected and tested to determine whether or not they can be repaired.
The bombs come in defective for various reasons. The very first thing that happens is they're inspected by our inspector and our explosive operators.
Once a bomb is considered repairable, it begins the renovation process.
The bomb works its way down to a water jet operation. That water jet operation is high pressure water jet. We also have a robot in that particular work cell. So the robot will actually follow the profile of the bomb about 1 inch from the surface, and the bomb is actually spinning in the work cell. So the robot will take the high pressure water jet nozzle and it will traverse down the profile of that bomb, and it's removing all the coating off of it.
Once the coating is off the bomb, it gets a primer and a top coat. It then cures and dries before offloading, painting, and palletization for shipping anywhere in the world. Crane Army remains the premier fleet return site for NAVAIR bombs needing renovation. The partnership between commands help keep up with supply and demand and save the taxpayer money. For Crane Army Ammunition Activity, I'm Captain Amy Crane.